A new taproom and restaurant bringing new jobs and new business to Western North Carolina, which already has a booming beer business. WYFF News 4's Ashley Swan tonight with a look inside.
New beers and jobs are brewing once again in Western North Carolina.
We effectively doubled the staff to come in.
Sierra Nevada hired more than 100 new employees to work at their new taproom and restaurant, the much-anticipated showpiece for the California-based company's 350,000-square-foot plant that opened in Mills River last year.
It's not that much fun to just look at beer. You got to taste it to really get the full flavor. So.
And with seating for 400, plenty will get the chance to taste foods from a locally focused farm-to-table menu.
The food is really focused around kind of small plate and shareable items, and everything's designed to kind of go well with beer.
The opening comes as more and more brewers, suppliers, and producers pour into the region. Sierra Nevada's beer ambassador, Bill Manley, calls Western North Carolina's craft beer industry unlike anything anywhere in the world.
It's really become a unique place. I don't think I've ever seen anything like it before. It's amazing.
It's going to be one of the best beer destinations in the country. Absolutely.
Locals like Sarah Galata say for beer lovers, it doesn't get any better.
We're really excited about the quality that it's bringing to the beer in Asheville, the amount of tourism that it's going to bring to Asheville, and just the fact that we can come here and taste it, and it inspires us as future brewers.
One of Sierra Nevada's longtime suppliers, White Labs, is following them from California. The yeast facility will open in a historic Asheville-owned building downtown later this year. Ashley Swan, WYFF News 4, reporting from Mills River.